barbarity and disturbing our New Zealand way of living. All of them are waiting behind barbed wire and sandbags, armed to shoot and to kill.